But I was dating this girl, right? I'm seeing this girl, and one thing I love about ladies, I love y'all. Women are God's greatest creation and man's greatest weakness, and I'm going to tell you why.
Tell them.
Women can deceive you without saying a word. A woman, you can look at a woman, and she can be drunk, dead, gorgeous, and she will have the IQ of a baby who was dropped on its head. I met this girl, and she and I were in love, and it was wonderful. And we were thinking of getting married. And don't, oh, you don't know this bitch. We were thinking of getting married, and it was wonderful, and I had keys, and she had keys to my place. I had keys to her place, and we had one place together. Anyway. So I came home from work one day, and I had this great idea. And I said, baby, I got an idea. She said, what's your idea? What? Tell me, I'm excited. What's your idea? I said, I'm going to race horses. And she looked at me like I was retarded and had the nerve to open her mouth and say, why would you race horses? You can never beat them. I said, what? She said, they have four legs and you have to do my stupid. So I hit her. She used to say we're not together anymore. And that restraining order is still active. That's another story. One thing I noticed, and are you ever late? You know, up late at night, and it's about 3 in the morning, and you get hungry, and nothing is open? And you're sitting in front of the TV, and right then a White Castle commercial comes on. So it's 3 o'clock in the morning, you're sitting there. And then you hear, and then it's that porn voice, Sexy Steve Hammer. You know you want them. They're calling to you. Come on down and get a sack of 150 White Castle hamburgers for $29. It's what you crave. And you're sitting there the whole time like, oh. I don't even want a burger. Oh, man. I saw this commercial. And it's an El Paso commercial, and it comes on, and it's a real smooth voice. How would they decide whether or not to have salt or have tacos? And you see this little girl sitting at the dinner table, and she says, what can I offer? And the next thing you know, they have a party. Hey! Now, this is my question. Is this how they solve all their problems? Is common sense and music how everything happens in Mexico? Like, does the guy come home?
Raul!
Have you seen that? Manuel! Check your coat pocket! You're hungry. Hey! Is this how we solve our problems?